lacrosse fans. We're at the Legends Best of the West tournament. This is the championship game for the girls upper high school division. The Arizona Desert Heat taking on the Nevada Movin. save by Movin.
Get that ball back, Rebel!
Turn around and stop her! We got four!
This is all you, Ellie!
Shaping up to be a very competitive championship game here at the Legends Basketball Tournament.
Thank you. You've got this!
Clear away to 46. That didn't count.
founded by All-American lacrosse player Jessica Barden, her passion for the game and love of coaching led her to create Arizona Girls Lacrosse. Whether you've played before or never picked up a stick, AZGL invites you to join one of the fastest growing sports in the nation. Our free clinics, yes, absolutely free clinics, are a great place to start. AZGL's clinics help girls understand the game, improve their skills, and ultimately decide if they want to make lacrosse part of their future. In addition to clinics, we offer private lessons for athletes wanting personalized one-on-one instruction. At the heart of AZGL, we have two youth leagues, Desert Sticks and Desert Heat, which are led by Jessica Barden and co-founder Tina Murphy. Desert Sticks is for girls kindergarten through ninth grade and includes multiple seasons. Desert Heat is for young ladies looking to play at the next level. Participating in tournaments across the nation, Desert Heat players have the opportunity to experience new places and improve their skills as they compete against other top-notch organizations.
You can go out of state where you can play in like Santa Barbara. I went to Virginia. And then you can just do a lot of fun things with your team.
Both Desert Sticks and Desert Heat provide girls with the opportunity to grow as athletes, make new friends, build self-esteem, and, most importantly, have fun. In addition, many AZGL athletes receive college scholarships and play at the next level.
I got started in this when my own daughters began with Desert Sticks. They moved on through the program and eventually got Division I scholarships on the East Coast. We thank Desert Sticks for introducing us to this great sport that is continually expanding here in the West.
To learn more about this exciting sport and how you can become an AZGL athlete, visit our website today.
Oh, my God.
Hey, you. Hit that button.
What button? This one?
No, the other one. The next one, next one.
This?
Yeah. Is it green?
I can't, yes. No, I can't tell.
Put your hand over it so you can see.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
second half.
Got it, girls. Come on, Rebel.
Mine's over the bottom on the drink, I think.
Wait, BT, yeah.